Lincoln Center Theater Broadway production of Falsettos rolled into town, and here in the studio this morning to tell us about it is one of its stars, Eden Espinosa, who plays Trina. Welcome to Bay Area Focus. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
So tell us a little bit about the story of Falsettos.
Falsettos is a quirky, beautiful musical about a family, both in blood but also chosen family. So it's about Marvin and Trina. Marvin leaves Trina for a man. It's about their son coming into his manhood, getting bar mitzvahed. It's about, you know, that beautiful, chaotic thing that life is, and sometimes things aren't wrapped up in a pretty little bow. So it's about dealing with the family that you have, dealing with chosen family, and that, you know, love is love and it can tell a million stories. And so it's just following these crazy people's lives for a little bit.
But you'd still consider it a comedy, even
though absolutely.
We're talking about all these serious issues.
Yes, but just like life, you know, there are comedic moments, there are serious moments, there are, you know, things that you have to maneuver through and carry around a lot of pain, but also find a beauty in that. So yeah, it's a very beautiful, complicated piece, but there are definitely funny moments. It's kind of like a quirky little sitcom in the 70s and 80s.
Now, you had mentioned that a lot of people hadn't known what Falsettos was about. I didn't know about it before this either. So what were the challenges of that, bringing a Broadway show that maybe not everybody has heard of to town?
Yeah, I think it's... It definitely has a cult following. You know, it was written as two different one acts. The first act was written in 1979, the second act was written in 81, and then they put it together to make this musical in the 90s. And in 2016, Lincoln Center did the revival. So I think the revival brought a lot of awareness to people about it that aren't necessarily musical theater fans and, you know, knowing everything about it. But it does have challenges on the road because, you know, it's not Hamilton, it's not a Wicked, it's not like a mainstream musical, but once people get in the seats, they're really moved and taken on the journey with us and getting to know these people more.
Okay, and this is playing at the Golden Gate
yes.
Theater. You just mentioned Wicked, of course, you're very familiar. Eden played Elphaba in Wicked, for those of you who don't know, which makes me very starstruck, by
Aww.
The way. It's a fantastic production.
It is.
So tell us about just touring in San Francisco, ending up all of a sudden from New York, living in San Francisco, living the life here.
Yeah, I think it's, you know, this is my first time actually being on a show that travels so much. I've been to San Francisco two times before. The awesome thing about San Francisco is that it has that city vibe, but it also has the escapes to nature that we all like crave and love. And I was born and raised in Southern California, so I feel like San Francisco is the perfect marriage between New York and Southern California. And we're all just loving being here in the city. It's our first long stop, a month here. So we're enjoying exploring and getting to know the city and just soaking in all this SF goodness.
Yeah, what do you think of the theater scene here?
I think it's great. You know, I love that. I think that it has a lot of like fringe theater on the, you know, like off Broadway, if
yes,
you would.
Absolutely.
And that scene is really like thriving. I also love that more original musicals are starting to do their out of town tryouts here. You know, I think Wicked did their out of town tryout here, and there have been several others over the years. But
what about San Francisco makes it good for a trial?
I think that the audience is sophisticated here. I think the life is very cultured, you know, the food scene, the theater scene, and the museums. And so I think people who live in the city have a cultured palate. And so it's a nice testing ground for that.
Totally. Anything else you would like people to know about Falsettos?
Just come. It's not what you expect. Come with an open heart and an open mind and just get on for the ride with this crazy little family.
Okay. Yeah. It sounds wonderful. Thank you,
Eden. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, if anybody's looking for tickets, I am. Falsettos playing at Golden Gate, SHN, through April 14th. For tickets and information, go to shnsf.com. Well, coming up, college financing when Bay Area Focus returns. So when did it open?